I'm here with your quick tip for today, and it's a little bit different, but I think if you implement this, you're gonna see incredible changes in a lot of areas in your life. So today I was thinking, and this thought popped into my head of what if every time I looked in a mirror throughout the day, I told myself that I loved myself. Okay, it sounds silly, maybe a little bit cheesy. So I thought, okay, I look in the mirror when I'm washing my hands after I go to the bathroom, and I have to say I love myself, and I have to add my name to it. So I can't just say, I love you. I have to say, I love you, Bree. And every time I've done it today, for some reason, I get butterflies in my stomach, and it makes me laugh, because it's kind of silly, but there's something about hearing, I love you, especially when your name is added to it. I think we can be so hard on ourselves, and our self-talk can bring us down so much, and we say things to ourselves that we would never say to anybody else. That's not okay. When I tell somebody else that I love them, maybe it's my husband or my kids or my best friends, I mean it, and I tell them that I love them because I value them, because I think they are amazing human beings, and because I think they add incredible value to my life and the world as a whole. So why would I not do the same for myself? I'll challenge you to try it, even if it's just for a day. I want you to try it. Every time you look in the mirror, you're gonna say, I love you, and you're gonna add your name. I think you're gonna see a difference in a lot of areas in your life, and I wanna hear what they are. Have a great day, guys.